And out of the latest on the deadly Conception boat fire, the Coast Guard is opening the highest level marine casualty investigation into the incident. The Coast Guard has determined to convene a formal Marine Board of Investigation to look into the tragedy. The investigation will review all aspects, including pre-accident events, the regulatory compliance of the boat, crew member duties, weather conditions, among other things. The investigation is just one of many underway about the boat fire.